Wow, what a mind blower this is, huh? And in fact, it's called Blowing in the Mind, or Mr. Tambourine Man. Hi, this is Pete Howard, and this is PosterCentral.com's video blog. We appreciate you coming by. This is a large foil headshot poster from the 60s done by Martin Sharp. And you've probably seen the image if you're a rock fan or even a casual poster fan or music collector, whatever. It's a very famous image, a very busy image, just a wild thing printed on foil paper and collectible for sure. Not a promo poster or something. It was actually sold in head shops and probably by the mail order. And it's known by two different names. As I said, Blowing in the Mind is mentioned on the poster, and so is Mr. Tambourine Man. So it sort of goes by both names, or I should say either name. And it's just wickedly busy and charismatic, and so captures the mid-60s, and especially, I sort of feel like, especially in London. And Martin Sharp is, he was Australia's foremost pop artist in the late 60s, from like, you know, 65 to 70, and he was living in London at this time, and he just churned out these two posters, and they caught on like wildfire. It's not the only thing he was doing. I'm going to show you, by the way, the Donovan one in just a moment. He also did, well, let's see if I can put this down. He did a couple of classic album covers, both of them for Cream. Martin Sharp designed the album cover for Disraeli Gears, their classic second album with Sunshine of Your Love, and Wheels of Fire, their classic third album, half live, half studio, with the big hit Crossroads. And so Sharp did, and you can tell, of course, just by looking at these covers there and looking at the poster, they're total Sharp material, aren't they? It's easy to see. Interestingly, a lot of people don't know that Sharp actually, Martin Sharp, wrote the lyrics to the Cream song Tales of Brave Ulysses on this record. Clapton wrote the melody, wrote the music, and Martin Sharp, if you look at your record or your CD, it'll say Clapton / Sharp. So he was not only a poster artist, he's probably still getting serious royalties to this day for writing a song on a, you know, legendary rock album, so that's pretty wild. Martin Sharp also did the Exploding Jimi Hendrix is a concert poster you see from time to time, based on the Linda McCartney photograph. He did that one. And he did the other one I'm going to show you right here in person. I don't have the Exploding Jimi Hendrix, unfortunately, but this is the beautiful, beautiful, if I can get the light not reflecting on it, Donovan poster. And it's just, you know, interestingly, there's this silver psychedelic design does resemble the Wheels of Fire cover, but this one is for Donovan, and it's just so busy and so psychedelic and so of the time. It's just a wonderful timepiece. Normally, Donovan is not that collectible, but the Martin Sharp foil headshot posters of Dylan, Donovan, Hendrix, and others are quite collectible because they just look so great when they're framed on a wall. So I'm glad you enjoyed these. Usually I deal with concert posters. I try to deal strictly with concert memorabilia, but, you know, I love all rock music visuals when they're really compelling like this. And boy, these two posters really were. So good job, Martin Sharp, wherever you are. And wherever you are, I hope you have a good day, and thanks a lot for coming by. Bye-bye.